Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Kaiton, and welcome to the Minute Mortgage Show. All right, guys, so I had a great weekend. Hope you guys had the same. I spent a little bit of time over at the San Diego County Fair. I definitely recommend you guys check it out. It was a ton of fun. But we've got a really busy week, a lot of news to cover, so let's just go ahead and jump right on in. All right, so first off, we've got a big week, starting off with a two-day FOMC, or rather the Fed meeting. They're really going to be discussing our biggest point, which is the potential rate hike, which is probably going to be backed up mostly by fantastic lower unemployment rates, as well as continued growth in the NASDAQ and S&P. So it's going to be really interesting to see what they do, fingers crossed, but all the indicators look like they're going to lean towards raising the rates on Wednesday. All right, and next up was a big report by the CFPB. Basically, this report states that homeowners overpaid on their mortgages by about $13 billion simply because they didn't exercise their right to shop around for a mortgage. So now more than ever, it makes a lot of sense for you, instead of going to a big bank, hire a broker who can go ahead and find you the best mortgage possible so you guys can save the most money. All right, and last but not least, huge changes to the credit reporting models. So starting July 1st, if they can't verify your name, your address, your date of birth, and your social security number, any tax liens or judgments that you might have on that report will be taken off. Now that's huge news, especially in the mortgage industry, because as you know, a lot of what you qualify for is riding on that credit report. So it's really, number one, helping you avoid misrepresentation in your scores. So always, always, always remember, ask your broker for a copy of your credit report and look over it together so you guys can maximize your score. Alrighty, and as a friendly reminder, today's video is brought to you by T. Martinez. They've got a fantastic new listing right off Telegraph and L Street in the Hillcrest Village. So go ahead and check it out. We'll put the link in the bio so that you guys can see this wonderful new listing. All right, guys, and last but not least, market opened a little bit high today. We're probably anticipating the rate hike later on this week. Really interesting to see what happens. Make sure you follow me on social media. That way we can get live market updates if anything swings gigantic one way or another. But that's it. You know, stay tuned for more content. First one in, last one out. Have a great week.